Fellow Americans, on this occasion, it is my pleasure on our tour throughout this great country of ours to stop here just to talk plain common sense to each and every one of you. Now, I'm not the kind of politician that you read about, who kisses babies, shakes hands, and makes sure that his picture is in the paper. I'm just here to talk plain, common, everyday sense. I believe that we've got to keep our feet on the ground. If we do not keep our feet on the ground, we are in serious trouble. You may wonder why running for an important office as I am, I have stopped here and am talking to you now from this platform on the back of this great train that crosses this great country. This is a small town. I know the population is only 229. But I feel that talking to you, bringing my ideas, what I stand for, to you, small town though you may be, is as important as a large audience in a large auditorium. I've spoken to many, but never have I shunned a small crowd, because each and every one of you have a vote. And I'm counting on you to vote for me. You know what I stand for. I don't have to tell you. You know. You can tell it by looking at my face. Just remember, on election day, remember my name, Smerd. S-M-E-R-D. Smerd. That's the only name that you should really be thinking about when you're voting. You'll see lots of names, but if you remember Smerd, you'll be remembering me, and you, and you, and you, and thousands of other people across this great country of ours. More than that, I would like to say in closing that no matter what you do, no matter what you do, you remember the name Smerd. Smerd is the name for you to remember.